Jersey! What's going on? I'm Matt Riccardi, Constitution Party candidate, coming to you live from my personal office, my 2014 Chevy Equinox. I am feeling great today, very excited, kicked off this morning starting at 5:15 a.m. Got a fresh haircut for the first time in weeks because my ears are back to full health and now I am able to hear things much better and I'm healthy and I'm feeling good like I should. Ought to be in Hollywood, but I'm not. I'm here in New Jersey and I'm fighting for you every single day. So yesterday we had a huge breakout, a breakout with the press, a breakout on Twitter. Over 150 people joined yesterday as a result of a great conversation that we had. We had one conversation and that brought 150 people to our team. New Jersey, people are hungry for liberty. We see it every day. We saw it in the past election. They're hungry for something that is different, something that is not corruption, something that is not indecency. They want leadership that they can believe in. And New Jersey, it is here for you right now. Here I am, the only honest man, the only one that has integrity to sit here and to sign a contract with you and to tell you that I will back up every single promise that I make and to tell you that I don't have all the answers, but I know that the solution is the Constitution. New Jersey, I am excited. I have titled this post, New Day, New Way, New Jersey. That's what we're going to bring come November. We are going to bring a new day for New Jersey, one where we can all be proud and excited of what it is that we are going to accomplish in the next 4 years. We're going to bring a new way. That way is a way of integrity, a way of honesty, of decency, of being a representative again. And we're going to bring New Jersey. That's right. A new New Jersey. A New Jersey where people in poverty make money and no longer need government programs like Section 8, welfare, and so forth and so on. We're going to cut those programs down by bringing people out of poverty, giving them benefits and opportunity instead of slavery. New Jersey, we are going to break the chains of slavery from the drug problem, from the trafficking problem, because we are going to work with advocacy groups to bring solutions, not solutions spent $15 million of your taxpayer dollars on commercials in order to tell you a story that's not really true by using people that they pretend are going through drug addiction when it's not even true. A system where when you call ReachNJ, every single person that I know in the industry says it is a horrible hotline. Where's Mike DeLeon so he can back me up? Katrina King, back me up. New Jersey, we're going to bring a new Jersey, one that is filled with solutions. The plans of Kim Guadagno and Phil Murphy will not break $230 billion of debt. If their plans brought about $4 billion worth of surplus revenue every single year, it would take 52 years to pay our debt. 52 years. Who here wants to live in slavery for the next 52 years? And that's if they even are able to manufacture a $4 billion surplus every year for the next 52 years, which we know will never happen. So, do we want a 52-year plan or more? Or would we like a real plan? A plan that we can be excited about. A plan that will bring in enough money to shut the debt down, close the gap within 10 years or less. The only plan comes from this campaign. It's coming from Riccardi for governor. It's coming from a plan that is focused on people over politics, on bringing the three pillars of the great Constitution Party, which is integrity, liberty, and prosperity. New Jersey, there is hope. There is a way, and we're gonna bring it. Every single day, we're bringing it, and we're fighting for you. Anybody that's out there that's on the fence that you may know, or people who just say third parties have no chance, bring them to me. Direct them right here. I want to talk to them because I guarantee that they will not have an answer for when I ask them the simple question of what it is that makes you believe in your party or your politician so much that you are willing to sacrifice your future and the future of your family and friends for. There is nothing in this country that should tie a person to a party. It should be about leadership over partisanship, principle over party. New Jersey, that's what we're bringing back here today. We kicked it off last night in Union City, my great hometown, when we sat there and we listened to the lies of a Democratic mayor, state senator, who has continued to entrench himself in a system. Knowing him personally from when I was a kid and when my dad was younger, he was a good man with an honest heart, and sitting in this system and getting in bed with the wrong people has turned this man to tell lies and to not care about the things that he is doing because of the power that he has attained. That is political corruption. That is the leadership that we have here in this state. Not leadership at all. But by you, by God's grace, and by the people of New Jersey, we are going to fix that problem once and for all come November. We are going to bring constitutional principles through representative leadership, through a person who listens. New Jersey, I am Matt Riccardi, Constitution Party candidate, and I am listening.